StoryPix Adventures. Get ready for an episode packed with cuteness, because today we're learning all about baby animals. From furry to feathery, from tiny to tremendous, baby animals are incredible. So let's jump right in and discover some adorable and amazing baby animal facts. Number one, did you know baby elephants suck their trunks just like human babies suck their thumbs? It helps them feel comforted as they grow. So adorable! Number two, unlike their sleek feathered parents, baby penguins are covered in fluffy down feathers to keep them warm in the freezing cold. Number three, baby kangaroos called joeys are born super tiny, only about the size of a jelly bean. They stay in their mom's pouch for several months until they're big enough to hop on their own. Number four, baby sea turtles are born in the sand and must quickly crawl to the ocean to stay safe. They use the moonlight to guide them toward the waves. Number five, frogs don't always look like frogs. Baby frogs start out as tadpoles with long tails and no legs. As they grow, they sprout legs and turn into hoppy little frogs. Number six, a baby giraffe or calf is already taller than most people at birth, about 6 feet tall. Imagine being that tall on your first day of life. Number seven, baby foxes called kits love to play and wrestle with their siblings. They use playtime to practice their hunting skills. Number eight, baby owls or owlets look extra fluffy when they're young. Their fuzzy feathers help keep them warm until they grow their adult feathers. Number nine, baby bears or cubs stay with their moms for up to 3 years. That's a long time to learn how to survive in the wild. Number 10, baby dolphins or calves stay right by their mom's side and love to jump and play in the waves. They even learn to communicate using clicks and whistles. Ah, baby animals are so amazing! Which one was your favorite? Let us know! And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more StoryPix adventures. See you next time, explorers!